Upper Room members ages 18 to 40 are invited to join the Focus Ministry for their Christmas dinner to be held today after the 11 a.m. service. The event will be held in the multi-purpose room with plenty of food and a wealth of fellowship. The Upper Room Sunday School Department is pleased to recognize Brother Nolan Barley for his first place finish in the first annual competition of the juniors class. He received the most points of all students in the four categories of attendance, preparation, participation, and offerings. An honorable mention goes to the second and third place students, Brother James Faison III and Brother Nathan Barley, respectively. Congratulations. Everyone is invited to join us for Tuesday night service to be held December 14th at 7:30 p.m. in the multi-purpose room. The speakers will be Evangelist Marilyn Wagner and Elder Curtis Terry. The North Carolina Third Jurisdiction Kojic Academy is preparing for its 2022 spring semester enrollment. If you've been called into ministry and desire to pursue licensure and ordination, or you would just like to gain a deeper understanding of doctrine while enhancing your educational level, NC Third Kojic Academy is for you. Our training will engage called ministers and missionaries, as well as laypersons, to zealously defend the God of the Bible and spread the gospel of Jesus Christ. Registration for the spring semester of NC Third Kojic Academy is open now through December 31st, with classes beginning Saturday, January 8th, 2022. All classes will be video conferenced via Zoom. Tuition is $225 per semester, and new students must submit a $50 non-refundable application fee when applying. For additional information and enrollment, visit nc3rd.org or send an email to infotech.nc3rd@gmail.com to request an application. Please be reminded of the conference call number for our adult Sunday school class, which is held every Sunday at 9:45 a.m. The number to participate is 518-425-1597, and an access code is not required. Children ages 4 through 11 are invited to join us for Children's Church to be held during the 8 a.m. service only in the multipurpose room, with sign-in beginning at 7:45 a.m. The service will consist of prayer, scripture, praise and worship, and the preached word delivered by our youth pastor. Food and snacks will not be provided. Additionally, seating is limited due to social distancing, and children will not be admitted once capacity is reached. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God-first experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. Within EasyTithe, you can now initiate the recur option, which allows you to select a designated amount to be automatically deducted from your account. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ now has a new mobile app available for immediate download and use. The app features sermons, easy tithe giving, events and registrations, our church calendar, prayer requests, and more. Visit your device's app store, search Upper Room Church app, and look for the church logo. Once downloaded, select the profile icon and enter your credentials. If you already have an EasyTithe account, please use the email address or login information associated with that account. This feature allows you to see your EasyTithe giving history, join groups, and much more. Stay connected to your church through the Upper Room Church app. Be sure to save the date for our annual Vision Keepers Leadership Conference to be held January 13th, 15th, and 16th, 2022 at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Something's going on in the